अखबार की खबरें लगातार देखने के लिए हमारे YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकॉन को दबाएं। इस खबर के प्रायोजक है जैना ज्वेलर्स आबुलेन मेरठ।
कोविड-19 और लॉकडाउन ने अर्थव्यवस्था को हिलाकर रख दिया है। पूरे देश और दुनिया में कोरोना संकट से हुए लॉकडाउन का सीधा असर अर्थव्यवस्था पर पड़ रहा है। इसी बीच देश की अर्थव्यवस्था को मजबूत करने के लिए आज RBI गवर्नर शक्तिकांत दास ने प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस कर कई बड़े ऐलान किए। इन फैसलों से अनुमान लगाया जा सकता है कि इससे बैंकों को फायदा होगा। RBI गवर्नर शक्तिकांत दास ने रिवर्स रेपो रेट में 0.25% की कटौती का ये बड़ा ऐलान किया है। अब रिवर्स रेपो रेट 4% से घटकर 3.75% हो गया है। रिवर्स रेपो रेट में कटौती से बैंकों को कर्ज मिलने में अब दिक्कत नहीं होगी। इसके साथ ही TLTRO 2.0 का ऐलान किया गया, क्योंकि छोटे और मीडियम कॉर्पोरेट कंपनियों को कोविड-19 के चलते नकदी में काफी दिक्कत हुई है, जिसके कारण TLTRO 2.0 का ये ऐलान किया गया और इसकी शुरुआत 50,000 करोड़ रुपए से की जा रही है। आइए देखते हैं RBI गवर्नर शक्तिकांत दास ने और क्या क्या बड़े ऐलान किए।
इवॉल्विंग सिचुएशन इज बीइंग मॉनिटर्ड वेरी क्लोजली एंड यू वुड हैव नोटिस्ड दैट फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम ऑलमोस्ट एवरी सेकेंड डे और थर्ड डे द रिजर्व बैंक इज कमिंग आउट विद सर्टन अनाउंसमेंट्स। नाउ इन दिस काइंड ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट आई थॉट इट वॉज नेसेसरी दैट I speak to a wider audience and convey the resolve of the Reserve Bank of India, our approach and how we are going forward. Today, I propose to make certain announcements and the statement is a bit long. As I said last time, the meaning and the details are conveyed to the maximum extent possible. So as I just said, everywhere, as also in India, the mission is to do whatever it takes to prevent the epidemiological curve from steepening any further. Human spirit is ignited by the resolve to overcome the pandemic. It is during our darkest moments that we must focus on the light. As Mahatma Gandhi said in his famous address at Kingsley Hall, London, in October 1931, and I quote Mahatma Gandhi, "In the midst of death, life persists. In the midst of untruth, truth persists. In the midst of darkness, light persists." Before I begin, I wish to place on record our gratitude to all the functionaries and personnel in the government, the private sector, banks and other financial institutions who risk their lives on a daily basis by going to work or by working from home to fight the pandemic by keeping essential services fully operational. The evolving situation is being monitored very closely. And you would have noticed that from time to time, almost every second day or third day, the Reserve Bank is coming out with certain announcements. Now, in this kind of environment, I thought it was necessary that I speak to a wider audience and convey the resolve of the Reserve Bank of India, our approach and how we are going forward. Today, I propose to make certain announcements, and the statement is a bit long, as I said last time.
Today, I have tried I to propose make to make like certain announcements. The statement is a bit long, because I have tried to make it as self-explanatory as possible.
The meaning and the details are conveyed to the maximum extent possible. So, as I just said, everywhere, as also in India, the mission is to do whatever it takes to prevent the epidemiological curve from steepening any further. Human spirit is ignited by the resolve to overcome the pandemic. It is during our darkest moments that we must focus on the light. As Mahatma Gandhi said in his famous address at Kingsley Hall, London, in October 1931, and I quote Mahatma Gandhi, "In the midst of death, life persists. In the midst of untruth, truth persists. In the midst of darkness, light persists." Before I begin, I wish to place on record our gratitude to all the functionaries and personnel in the government, the private sector, banks and other financial institutions who risk their lives on a daily basis by going to work or by working from home to fight the pandemic by keeping essential services fully operational.
The RBI, I would like to specially commend and thank our team of 150 officers, staff and service providers who are in quarantine away from their families and are at work 24/7 to keep essential services such as currency in circulation, retail and wholesale payments and settlement systems, reserve management, financial markets, liquidity management.
इस खबर में बस इतना ही, देखते रहिए फर्स्ट बाइट टीवी।